Hey, it's Dave and Jacqueline here, talking about one of our favorite things, heat pumps. Specifically, mini-split heat pumps.
I'm always excited to talk heat pumps. Now, you might know already that they can heat and cool, but what else should you know about mini-splits? Here are five things to know.
So, number one, mini-splits are ductless heat pumps, which means they don't require any ducting. So they're simpler for a licensed contractor to install than a central system.
Totally. They feature an outdoor unit that gathers heat from the outside air, which is then transferred via refrigerant lines to one or more heads mounted inside to heat your home. In the summer, reverse that process. Boom, you're cooling your home too.
Second thing, and this one's not just specific to a mini split system, heat pumps are 300% more efficient than baseboard heaters. Heat pumps don't create heat, they move warm air from one place to another. So for every unit of energy in, a heat pump gives you 3 units of energy out. That's what makes them so efficient.
So efficient. Okay, number 3. Mini splits can either be single zone or multi-zone. Single meaning there's just one indoor unit connected to an outdoor unit. And this could be a great option if you have a smaller home or if you're in an open concept area. You get the idea.
Multi-splits consist of 2 or more indoor units connected to a single outdoor unit. Each indoor unit component can function independently at different temperatures than the other one, despite being connected to a single outdoor unit.
Hey, that's pretty cool. Okay, on to the 4th. Mini-splits, they're a great option for many types of homes. They can be installed in a new build, or they can replace an existing heating system in an older home.
That's right. Typically, they're installed to replace electric baseboard heaters since they don't require any ducting, but can also be a good option for smaller homes looking to switch from fossil fuel heating, like a natural gas furnace. And lastly, to ensure you get the most out of your mini split, make sure you get expert advice from a licensed contractor.
Great point. Now, heat pumps, they have to be correctly sized to meet your home's individual heating needs. You have to take into account where you live and make sure that your heat pump is installed in the right place.
And for that, an experienced licensed contractor can help determine the right unit and setup for your home.
Boom. There you have it. I remain pumped about heat pumps. I don't know how you're feeling.
Ditto.
Okay, well, I hope you got something out of it too. We're having a great time. We'll see you in the next video.
See you later.